Hello, everybody. Conversations with you. Welcome. We're gonna do the Bowman Hobby 2018 straight Bowman, four box number 44, eBay style. So, Dad, how are you doing? Nice to see you. It's been a while. Bears look strong, man. Bears look very strong. Well, I mean, you're always going to have off games. I mean, listen, it's better you have a bad one then instead of in the playoffs. You get the stinker out of your system. Yes, I just finished that one. I'll get all the videos up as soon as this one is done. Who did you have in it? The Bears, I'm guessing, maybe. You got a winter storm coming? I'm getting ready to turn the air down in here. It's so hot. Hey, Greg, how you doing? I don't know, because I did like three footballs in a row, so it's blurring together a little bit. Marcus, I got you. Enjoy work as much as you can. Yeah, I mean, Kings Dad, it might be like 15 minutes, if that. Michael Shaw, how are you doing today? Michael Shaw. I mean, nothing jumps off the top of my head. I about fell asleep myself. Over here, give myself a little bit of space to work with. Turn the air down real quick.
7-6, crazy.
Here we go. An Alex Vertigo cracked ice autograph for the Dodgers coming out very quickly. 30 out of 100. Gonzalez, cracked ice, Marlins. Purple Ian Anderson for the Braves, 2/150. 250, sorry, purples are just 250. Nomar Mahraza to $4.99. Jesus Luzardo to $4.99 for the A's. MJ Melendez, $4.99 refractor for the Royals. Okay, so put that there. Put that there. And I will set this in here. Okay. A little space while we go into box two. A Vlad Guerrero Jr. Bowman Sterling's cracked ice insert to 150. Sam Howard cracked ice Rockies. Okay, Urias to $4.99 for the Padres. A gold rookie of the year favorites insert Jack Flaherty Cardinals 5/50. Two fancy autographs so far. Sean Murphy, A is a 250 purple refractor. Keep moving on. Box down, two to go. Hey, Robles threw 4.99 for the Nationals. Hey, Chris Rodriguez, Cracked Ice, Angels. So much excitement during Bowman breaks. Pedro Avila, Padres first Bowman autograph card. He throws right, he bats right. He's from Caracas, Venezuela. Chase, how you doing tonight? Hey, Dylan Cousins to 150, blue paper for the Phillies. Just working my way through four boxes of Bowman. Mercado to 125 for the Rays. What are you up to this evening? I know you got some excitement going on in your life. Parties and all manner of crazy, I'm sure. All right, last box. Chase, I would have to look when I get done with this. A Mackenzie Mills. I don't know if I can do 30. I don't know if that's 48. Let me see what I can do. Give me just a second. Refractor. I'm almost done with this one. Did I just do here? Smooth Chrome. Clam Chowder guy, how you doing? Just a little bit of Bowman. As soon as I get done with this, I know I've got to get the videos up. I've got to answer a couple of questions, and then we're just gonna see what the store has. I mean, I think a last case of Obsidian is in there wanting to be busted. There's some elements in there still that's looking nice. Clam Chowder Guy, I'm doing them as personal boxes. Like I don't have a break of it. So if you want a personal, I can get you a personal box. For sure. Hey, Dylan Cousins to $4.99 for the Phillies. Hey, Robles to $50 for the Nationals. It's a gold paper. Yeah, I couldn't really think of a decent way to break it without, you know, essentially everybody going hitless. So decided we would just let it go personals and see where that went. Last stack. A orange Matt Tice, 25. A refractor version. A Logan Allen cracked ice. And there she is. We had four autographs in here. A Mackenzie Mills for the Phillies. A refractor, first Bowman, $4.99. A Pedro Avila for the Padres. A Cardinals, Jack Flaherty, Rookie of the Year favorites, gold to $50. And a cracked ice, Alex Vertigo to $100. Thank you, everybody. We'll get it straight out to you.